And in so doing, we not only freed the American people, we made our own people more secure.
The only true freedom that you find is when you realize and come to terms with the fact that you are completely and unapologetically fucked. And then you are free to float around the system.